Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome back to the PP update today. So this target that I've given you yesterday has already been met, and we were actually sitting up at 2871, but it doesn't really stop there because there's something else that just appeared to me, and now I don't even know where PP is going to move. As far as I'm concerned, I think it's actually time to break the all-time high, the previous all-time high, and if things get as crazy, we may even see a push up to even 8,000 or something, but that's a different conversation. Okay, now for Pepe, I saw this on the 4 hour time frame, or probably the 1 hour time frame, that you have already printed in another flag here. So if you notice, you end up like this, push the flag, met the technical target, met another flag, and this flag now has a technical target to move up to 3817. So if this is something that can be traded, you can actually expect another 24% move. So I do think a technical target for 3817 is coming in. Now, it doesn't make sense to stop at 3817. Not that you're very, very, very close to this technical target of the all-time high. Sorry, if you're very close to the all-time high, you can see the all-time high was 4572. Just break it, okay? If you're actually coming up to 3817, it actually makes more sense to break it and actually make a new all-time high. Now, question is, what kind of an all-time high are we looking at, right? So let's do this, okay? We are going to bring in the very old OG Fibonacci retracement, because Fibonacci can actually tell you where exactly could be the next all-time high. So if you take that top to that bottom of the bear market, you can see that 3817 that I just marked is actually a 786 as well. So look how things are connected. Support and resistance are connected, Fibonacci retracements are connected, and now that you're crossing 3078 right over there, and if you stay above 308, now this is something that you have to listen very carefully. If you stay above 3078, because that's the golden ratio, cross this and you have a good chance of moving up to 7051. Yes, right over here. So if you want to cross the all-time high and make a new all-time high, I may see Pepe moving as far as 7051. And that's pretty much it for this video. And I'm going to see you in the next one. Hello, officer.